Good afternoon, Conwell Township.
Attention seniors, please submit your senior casual photo for the yearbook to Mrs. Lyons ASAP. Questions, see Mrs. Lyons in room 213.
Attention all Little Kentonian members. We will hold a meeting tomorrow, Thursday, during homeroom. Please come ready for your new article assignments.
Youth baseball registration forms can be picked up in the main office.
Students in grades 7 through 12, please check your Google Classroom for spring sports signups.
The varsity wrestling team competed in the Red Devil duels over Christmas break going 3-2, placing 5th. The team defeated Bedford, Central Cambria, and Richland and are now 6-3 on the year. Tristan Hawkins and Colvin Huffman both went 5-0. The next competition is January 11th against West Shamokin.
Rifle competes tonight at home at the Jerome Sportsman's Club. Our Indians will match up against North Star at 5 p.m.
Our Lady Indians basketball team competes tonight at home against United. Junior high is at 4, JV at 6, and varsity at 7:15. Good luck to all of our athletes tonight.
Today's daily boost is, your windshield is way bigger than your rear view mirror for a reason. What's ahead is more important than what you leave behind. See you tomorrow.
Welcome, everyone. Today we're trying out the CT Boutique, seeing what we can find so you can get the better fit. I'm here with John, and we're going to see what we can find. So all the stuff down here runs off of what we call boutique bucks, and any way you can get a boutique buck is by doing acts of kindness, raising your grades, or if teachers see improvement in you, just helping out your community any way you can to get boutique bucks, and then that's what you buy stuff with here, and that's kind of what this place runs off of.
I think
we went different routes, but I think they all look good. I'm very happy with the CT Boutique. I think there's a lot here that's good. A lot of name brands, a lot of sizes. I think they have stuff for everyone. They have different sections for different tastes. They have a whole ugly Christmas sweater section. I think it's pretty cool. Today I went with the Nike SBs. I can't remember what pants these are, but I just like them because they're just a little bit baggy. And this American Eagle pullover I thought was pretty nice.
I went for like an 80s look. I got a belt, I got American Eagle jeans, American Eagle jean jacket, and I got white Skechers on.
Jean on jean.
Yep. Kind of reminds me of my dad used to wear at high school. So.
No, but yeah, very positive reviews from CT Boutique. A lot more than what I expected. I did not think they did a really good job down here. So again, if you want to come down here, shop, donations, or spend V bucks. Boutique bucks, come down here and check this place out because it's really cool.